And what's next? Layer of Summoning. Lord Anne and House K. But I will do more inventory while I wait. Oh no. This one, and then this one goes here, and then we deal with this. Ooh! Yeah, no. Okay. Thanks for the offer, though. I would like them. Is it over?
Yes, that is over.
Ah.
It's 30 seconds.
Is the dragon quest free or what? What is it? Also, what's its minimum level? I can run over there and look.
I'm just gonna see how much your red gauntlets.
I fully expect it, but I can go look. Someone bought some extra people. Either that or I didn't, I don't remember. I don't remember. I think it's just these. I think the other ones are maxed. Yeah. And we're getting close to the max on that one. Smells good. Yep. Okay. Fountains over here. You're talking about over here. So I went ahead and ran over here, and yeah. The two that are gonna open that one are red, so yeah. But yeah, I immediately forgot what I was supposed to do. Oh, how's K? And we're pretty much doing every quest, three times, so. It's cool. Lord Anne, again. I think he's over here. Lordan, hello. Oops. Not if my viewers are adding them to the auction house specifically for me to buy them. Went to the wrong quest area. Because that's like a form of RNG too, you know? If it happens to be on the auction house, then I would have gotten it, but it wasn't there, and I'm probably just gonna let it be like that. Look, I can sense things now. Good job, Skeletal Knight. Ooh, ooh. Question mark? Ah, shit.
What are you looking for? The ostrich here says the box is on the other side.
Oh, I'm immune. I would have walked through that if I had known.
Yep.
Alright. Well, there we go. Yeah, so thank you. Optional, destroy the earth elementals. Oh, I missed. Oh no, I got earth grabbed. Got it. Earth grabbed. Lightning. Painful. Is it on the other side again? Alright. We'll find it. I failed that. It's fine. I don't need it. Did you pick up the rest of them from the auction house? This is fair. be buffed. That's cheating. Cool. I'm fine with it. He gave me boofs. Okay, attack my tiny dog. Yes, that makes sense. Is my tiny dog alive? No. No, it is not. And it's just traps galore in here, isn't it? What are you guys doing? Now you come down.
See in the auction house?
Portable holes.
Portable hole?
Yeah.
See portable holes in the auction house.
What night? Go do the thing. And this is all without getting my Bone Knight buff. Because I'm being lazy. Poor human. Do I have open lock items? Yeah, I have open lock 8. So. D gigs. Are the voices of the master? No. No, they are not. That's why we were thinking about doing Delira's, buying Delira's once we've earned enough DDO points in order to get the voice of the master. Because once I TR, it's going to cost more XP, and yeah. So it would be nice to have that before I TR. Okay, now I got them buffs. Five. Exactly five. I can show them.
You see five?
Yep, I can show them right here. This one, two, three, four, and five. Those are all the five level quests. Level five quests that I could do. Archer Point Defense, Chamber of Insanity, Depths of Discord, Depths of Doom, and Lair of Something. That's it. All there is. Yeah, there's about, like 100 and something free-to-play quests. And then there's 500 and something not free-to-play quests. Pay-to-play quests? Question mark.